feel the excitement in the air. The WWE Universe has been eagerly awaiting this match.
Well, with the Universal Championship up for grabs, history will be written here tonight. So you know we're seeing these competitors at their very best.
Chokeslam? Oh, no.
All the way up. Oh, a spine buster. Crippling. Hooking it up here. What's next? Boom! Incredible suplex.
Oh, he's got him up high. The fallaway slam.
There's a lot of hard ways to land, but that might be the hardest.
Goldberg is completely off the leash.
When Goldberg's going like this, all you can do is run for cover. Belly to belly.
Great swinging neck breaker.
Now he's been put on the defensive. Reigns crashes to the outside. Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
Perched up top.
What? It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Byron, is it possible to avert disaster in a matchup like this?
Competing in WWE is grueling enough, but when it's extreme rules and everything is legal, you are in a different level of combat.
Things break down very quickly when you're only limited by your own destructive musings.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
I don't care what they say, nothing good ever comes from getting the tables.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Look at the loss to the end of the table.
A beatdown on the big dog.
Reigns has to turn the tide.
Wait, what's going on here?
Well, he's confused. And I guess he should be. Where is he?
That's what I'm wondering right now, Michael. We got a match going on. This music is playing. Military press!
And it's Roman Reigns in a tough spot.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
Reigns is getting dismantled here.
Roman's being picked apart.
Ducking out of trouble. And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
Shoulder tackle. More attacks like that will leave you gasping for air.
Well, it looks like it already is.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush, and he tosses it back in now.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Goldberg is ruling over the competition now.
Goldberg is doing absolutely anything he wants right now.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
Launching.
Oh, straight to the floor.
My goodness, that did not go as planned.
Might have been a bad plan to begin with.
He's looking for an implement of destruction under the ring.
Leaving nothing to chance here with a baseball bat in hand. Battling ringside, now announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
Oh,
look at this now, draping his opponent over the announce desk.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Military press. Ooh. Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy.
Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
That table has only one destiny, and it involves being broken in half.
He's setting this table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night. Brought back into the ring from the floor now. He's taking this to the floor now.
Setting up the table. He is done playing around.
Heading back to the ring.
Oh, gets cracked by the overhand. Able to counter.
These two showing how well scouted they each are. A stalemate of counters.
In the look of this.
Good God. Pure chaos. Carnage and scraps of table everywhere.
Taking the brutality of this match to a new level.
Fires back with a crucial elbow.
This could be the beginning of the end. Goldberg!
Jackhammer! And that took Reigns down!
Goldberg sees the finish line! This'll do it! Up and...
Jackhammer!
Goldberg drops the finishing hammer.
Two! And they're still in this!
The Tribal Chief digging down deep and fighting through it.
You might not respect his men.
Goldberg looking to end this. Up and
jackhammer. Will that prove to be enough this time?
Two.
And we have a new champion. Unbelievable.
Here's your winner. And the new WWE Universal Champion.
Victory.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the fact they have a long road ahead of them now, at least if they're lucky.
Oh, come on, Corey. Don't be such a party pooper. We've got a new champion.